Summer 2023 is a fucking piece of shit.